when James Corden calls you, you initially ignore the call. Then he keeps calling you. And then he starts texting, saying, hey, did you get my call? And then he shows up at your house, your work, your hairdresser, your Pilates class, and your shower.
Who's first for the showers?
We should probably do, like, shirts versus skins. Harry, you could probably... Harry, you want to be skins? You need help? You want to just slip that top off?
Harry Styles looking for his first target. Harry winds up and nails McCarthy. Nailed by Styles. Dreams do come true.
Listen, when Harry started, he was a liability. I'm not going to lie. He did not have what it takes.
What's this? What's happening here? You look like you're in a Hanson tribute band.
No, wait, an amazing save. Down goes Kunis, and Team UK takes game two. Captain Corden and his team really savoring this one with John Bradley.
Oh, Benedict.
Janney narrowly misses Harry's head, and Hudson goes in for the kill. Styles nails Kunis, and she's in absolute shock. Harry Styles gone solo all over again. Obama winds up and oh, right in the 1D.
Ooh, Harry takes one right to the Styles.
Begins with Team USA taking game one. Yo, he's gonna feel that in the morning.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.